Against whom, Rose, have you assumed these thorns?
Votre joli trophy vous a apporté du devenir cette chose armée.
It is your too fragile joy that forced you to become this armed thing.
Mais de qui vous protège cette arme exagérée?
But from whom does it protect you, this exaggerated defense?
Combien d'ennemis vous ai-je enlevé qui ne le craignent point?
How many enemies have I lifted from you who did not fear it at all?
Au contraire, d'être en entrant, vous blessez le soin quand vous donne.
On the contrary, from summer to autumn, you wound the affection that is given you.